It's like you're looking through a telescope. You see where you're gonna be. Growing, getting better. You're not the person they see. Can't be mad at the things you've been through, 'cause they built your muscle. Now you're stronger than you've ever.
This is Dr. Lance, chairman of the Black Agenda. We covered a very important topic tonight. Our director of sports and entertainment, Mike, talked about the NIL. And if you don't know about NIL, it is producing and providing high school and college athletes.
NIL, I mean, you brought the platform here today.
Main objective is education, right? Because a lot of us have student athletes that are playing their sport, they love their sport, and a lot of them excel to a pretty high level. So the thing is, NIL, name, image, likeness, is something that's real. It's something that athletes are really being paid for their name.